Class A property would be a newly constructed property in a really desirable location. A Class B property would be a property built 10 or 20 years ago that has some renovations to it. And then a Class C property would be a property built in the 1960s or 1970s that has not been updated. One of our strategies here at Tryon Properties is to buy a B minus or C property, do a pretty significant renovation scope, and turn it into a B plus property.